morning, Pirates. This is Marissa and Sydney.
Today is Wednesday, May 8th, day 2. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This is Kenzie and Caitlin with the entertainment news.
On Friday night, Drake dropped Family Matters and Kendrick Lamar dropped Meet the Grams on their latest tracks on their ongoing feud. On Friday, Lamar and Drake dropped their latest takedowns of each other, with the former releasing 616 in LA and Meet the Grams, and later sharing Family Matters. The two have exchanged verbal blows for over a month, and total at least 19 diss tracks going back and forth at each other have been released this year alone, according to an NBC News tally. Now on to Brooklyn and Izzy with the sports.
Hello, Palisades. This is Marissa and Sydney with what's happening at the high school.
Prom is this Friday at Lehigh University.
Have you passed the bulletin board near the guidance office lately? There are quite a few jobs posting, just waiting for you to respond to.
Attention all 9th, 10th, and 11th grade students. Student government positions are available for the next school year. If you want to have an active voice in your school, make decisions for activities like the pep rally, homecoming, and prom, and show your leadership skills, you should join student government.
Pick up an application outside B5. Applications and speeches are due by May 13th at 3 p.m. If you have any questions, see Ms. Sapley.
The class of 2026 is holding a drive-by flower shop sale on Saturday, May 11th. They are offering bouquets of roses, half a dozen and a dozen. They are the perfect gift for this Mother's Day, and all proceeds go to the class, and they also fund the prom for next year. There is order information on pickup and pricing in the pre-order form you received in your email over the weekend from Mr. Ivernon.
We are trying something new for Choice B Lunch. There are now choices for grab and go with different lunch options. And don't forget, Keystones are next week. Testing days are the 13th, 14th, 16th, and the 17th.
I love our nurse, Nurse Paige. She's amazing and so supportive, and happy Nurses Week.
Thank you for helping us when we need help, and have a awesome Nurses Appreciation Day.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for always giving me a toothbrush when I need one.
Miss Paige, thank you for always being a phone call away.
Hello, Palisades. This is Audrey with the news. A UK startup called Real Ice believed their technology might help restore rapidly melting Arctic sea ice, which has fallen by half since the 1980s. They are developing a new system to create new layers of ice in the hopes of protecting this vital ecosystem. Now to Brooklyn and Izzy with the sports.
Hello, Pirates. This is Brooklyn and Izzy with the sports.
Today, varsity baseball has a home game versus Executive.
This is the boys' senior night. Come out and support at 3:30.
Today, track has their second day of leagues.
Good luck, Pirates. Now onto the weather with Christian.
Christian!
Hello, Palisades. This is Christian with the weather. There will be light rain in the morning and mostly sunny in the afternoon. Wind at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Today's low will be 57 degrees and reach a high of 86 degrees Fahrenheit. Here's your Friday forecast.
Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in.
Now onto the lunch.
Today for lunch, choice A is chicken sausage pancakes, and choice B is grab and go. Options are fries, mozzarella sticks, popcorn chicken, and corn dogs.
Have a great day, Palisades.